Hello, Internet, and welcome to Superliminal. A little puzzle game, I guess. I don't really know actually what to expect. I just know that it has puzzle elements and also some hidden stuff. And yeah, so.
Are you filled with feelings of self-doubt? Do you find yourself prone to minimizing massive dilemmas, or for allowing the smallest problems to get blown completely out of proportion? At the Pierce Institute, our patent-pending SomnoSculpt technology provides safe and effective dream therapy while you rest in the comfort of our flagship clinic. Located right next to the secondary overflow parking lot at the University Medical Center. SomnoSculpt will make your dreams come true.
Okay. I wanted to read. I just. Why do I assign stuff before reading? Well, I guess it's too late. Perception is reality. Grab. No. Can I? How do I rotate it? Can I even rotate it? I mean, the good thing is that I doesn't have to hold the button. Huh? Did it become bigger? No. Yes? Maybe? No. I don't think. Controls. I can rotate. Yeah, it became bigger or smaller. Wait. Okay. No. I made a big boy. How big did I made it? My God. I guess I should stop. No. 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 Oh. Oh.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnasculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
Oh, okay. What do I? Why? Please stand up. Why? I can tilt it like that, but not the other way around, and that really annoys me right now. Please then be like that. Peace. Yay. I'm not relaxed. It's a nightmare. It would take ages to get that right way I want again. If ever. Stand right up again. That really bothers me right now. Why does it get so big? I mean, we don't even have enough to make it actually whole. But... all I want for Christmas is that this thing stands up. You know what? Haha. That's where it's at. It just wants in its tits. Not the right way. I guess it will never happen right. Now, everything we have to do I swear. I mean, it is still okay. So, here's a horses, the other one. I guess that's a queen? It should be the queen. I mean, it's fair enough. Maybe we get a full set. I mean, of course not now, but maybe. Person a nightmare. Fair enough. What does happen if I do it anyway? Huh. Oh, I have an idea. No. Okay, I get it. I get it. Okay.
Confirmed. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
Okay. I don't care as well.